Baton Rouge Sheriff's Office asking for your help to track down a murder suspect. Leethel White is accused of killing a woman almost 8 years ago. EBRSO says he allegedly shot two women in January of 2016. One of those victims died. Again, call Crime Stoppers if you have any information.